Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. Do you know CapCut has a draw feature now? With this video, I'm going to show you three different ways on how you can use it. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the video or pictures that you want to use the draw function. Then click on text. Then you will see draw, click on it. Under basic, there are different brush that you can select. You can also change the color of it. You can adjust the size. Hardness, opacity, if you don't like it, you can click on undo, or you can click on the erase icon to erase it. You can also adjust the opacity and size on how much you want to erase. Then that's the texture one, which has pattern with it. Now I'm going to show you the first method on how to use the draw function, which is to create doodle. Select any brush that you like. You can adjust the size or opacity. It might be hard to draw with a small screen, so you can also zoom in at the part that you want to draw. If you like it, then you can click on the check mark. Then it will create a drawing. You can also click on animation to add animation to it. I'm going to add in a loop jiggle animation. You can adjust the size of it and move it around like a sticker as well. So that's the first way on how you can use the draw function. Now let me show you the second way, which is draw out each frame to create animation effect. For this one, you want to zoom in the timeline all the way. So I'm going to try to show that I'm moving from one location to another. So click on draw, select the brush that you want to use and color that you want to use. I'm going to zoom in the part. I'm just selecting a random place. Let's do Colorado. You want to draw your first one, then click on the check mark. So for this one, I'm going to have the drawing two frame in between each other. You can have more or less, depends on how you like the animation to be. So I'm going to go to the next two frame, click on draw again. So pretty much you just repeat the process of drawing. Then after you're done, you can zoom out the timeline and make sure you align the end part of it all together. So this is how it will turn out. You can also have the drawing a little bit further from each other. So let's try to move it a little bit further behind. Let's do like four frame. So this is what it looks like with four frames between each other. You can always play around with how many frames you want to have between each other. So that's how you can create the animation effect. Lastly, I'm going to show you a fun way to use this for your edit. So we are going to have a video and then have a freeze frame at the end. On the freeze frame, we want to draw out the outline of whatever you want to draw. Again, you can zoom in to draw. And then you want to align the drawing with your entire clip for that part. So this is how you can create a fun edit with your draw feature. So So these are some of the ways on how you can use the draw function. You can always be creative on how to use it. I'm just here teaching you the basic. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider giving this video a like and subscribe to my channel. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.